He walks into the room but doesn't take off his coat. Kisses me softly without saying a word now. There's that look in his eye that makes me feel the cold. When I try to find out but what's troubling his mind, he turns away and sighs and says, give me some time. Maybe things would get better if I learned to be patient. What I wanted was love, not an imitation. And I know it's, we're headed for a fall. For a fall. We're headed for a fall. We're headed for a fall. We're headed for a fall. We'll lie between sheets and he stares at the ceiling now. Me, I'm trying to sleep but I'm trembling inside. If she's haunting his dreams, then why don't he say it now? Why stay? So soon.